I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Really hate Queen of Death. Hello everyone, this is the continuation of Jack 2, please enjoy.
Let's go back to the city. I think we need to go back to the city, Jack.
Decontamination complete.
Being a big hero sure makes you thirsty.
The Baron turned off all water to the slums. He's willing to sacrifice innocent lives just to destroy the underground. I shouldn't be surprised. I've seen his evil before while serving in the Crimson Guard. That's why I quit.
You were a Crimson Guard?
Well, that explains your charming sense of humor.
My friend in the guard tells me the valve to turn the water back on is located outside the city, at the pumping station.
Outside the city? What about the security walls?
What about the metalheads? It ain't a petting zoo out there. Peeps be getting deep sexed.
Find the large drain pipe in the north wall. It'll take you outside the city to the pumping station. Get to the main valve and open it. If you survive, the slums will be indebted to you. If not, maybe we'll have a touching moment of silence in your honor.
I'd like to give him a touching moment.
Sector 9.
the valve. Allow me. Don't say it. Don't even chuckle. Next time, you turn the valve.
Yeah, since the next mission I know is going to be extremely hard, this is where we cut off. Sorry. Like, share, and subscribe.